Hello everyone, this is Kroneko. I'm going to showcase this uncle. As you can see, he have this new crushing job from the Gunlands. And I managed to max 554554, and his overall status is this high. Especially the HP and the attack is super high. The speed also not bad, and his critical also quite good. And then he has some changes of his skill, but I will go through from the battle arena, the training dojo. And let's go through with this ration skill. This one is very simple. It's probability of reduce any damage. The alternate reaction skill is this pirate enchant reaction. When you're getting the damage, you have the 100% counter plus stun status, and skill can be activated. It's quite good. The AoE is a fan 1-3 in front of him. Not bad. And nothing much. And for the passive, this one is where I master the second gate. It adds as well this strong burst of fire and initial jewel up. Quite good. Another passive is this one, overdrive. Usual. Attack increase a lot, but defend down. The alternate passive is this one. This passive is every uncle's turn, his pierce attack and strong burst of fire increase, and there's a newly added critical damage up after the class change. It's quite good and can be stacked 5 times. And next is the mementos. This mementos is an old uncle mementos. It's quite good. Increase defense and attack as well as water attack up and strong burst of fire. And when you master the mementos, it adds as well this jewel reduction 50%. It's also not bad. And the breacher ability, I will go through from the battle training. And for the mementos leader skill, also not so bad. Increase the HP 40%, pierce 30%, physical 30%, and strong against gluttony and MB. But it's only exclusive for pierce attacker. And then, if you don't have this 5-star, you can always equip this 4-star mementos. Also not bad. Also increase the attack and defense and accuracy. But if you have this one, of course this one is a better. This one is out of option because only this group skill is very good for him. The shooting attack up will be super useless. Then next is the gear. This one is from his 5-star mementos gear. It basically increases a lot of attack and attack disable resistance, accuracy up, and jewel regen. Quite nice. And for the weapon ability, his physical attack will be times 3 for 1 turn. It's quite good. And if you don't have this gun lance, you can always equip this one. Also not bad. Also increase the physical and defense and pierce attack up. And also you can use the weapon ability. And then for this one, it's from the 4-star mementos here. Also quite good. Increase the water attack and speed as well and jumping plus 1. And you also can use this weapon ability. It's a non-property attack with HP drain. It's quite good actually, but the range is only 2. And lastly is this one, the teddy bear. Well, it's basically increase his resistance up on elemental and also increase some HP and jewel gain. But the alternative choice is equipping this gear from Nemesis 4-star mementos. Also increase the speed and pierce attack and paralyze resistance. This vulnerability also good for him. Increase the pierce attack up when you defeating the enemy, can stack 10 times, but the jump will be useless. And of course you also can equip the HP regen armor or Ultima muffler either way. So I guess that's all about this uncle gear and mementos. Okay, let's try out with this ability set and with this passive. Let's see how much damage he can deal. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see his status first. Well, I'm using the mementos leader skill, so his overall status is this high. The attack is this high, 2k. And then the speed also not bad. Let's see his normal damage. Wow, near 5k. Nice, very high. And then this first skill, there's a changes. It became an area attack and adds this property of critical, and for 3 turns his critical rate up, so it's quite nice. And the range is this in front of him, 2x3. Damage also not bad. And the second skill, there's no changes. It's only attack and walking disable, nothing much. And for this third skill, when you master the second gate, the jewel cost reduce as well as the damage reduce as well for 3 turns. But other than that, it's the same. For this fourth skill, this is a barbell skill upgrade. The only adjustment is the jewel cost reduce. The damage, everything is the same. And then the damage is okay, not bad. But there is a one straight line, so be careful when you're targeting diagonal. Okay, lastly, this one. This is a newly added skill. It is a single 5 hit attack with property of critical. So it's very simple. And the damage is... Okay, I think this is a higher damage skill. It's very good against a red boss if the boss is a fire and metal. Okay, next is the side ability. There's no changes of this one, it's just a CTR. And the second skill is, it is an area pierce attack with property of critical and newly added this 3 turn pierce resistant down. And the shooting range increase as well as the area increase, like become 5, it's one straight line. And the damage also not bad. Then this one is a guts, nothing much. Okay, next is the muscle ability. This one is from his weapon. It's a charge time 3 and you can use 2 times. And this one is from the 4-star memento skill. It's a HP drain and the damage not so bad. It drains 100% if I'm not wrong. No, it drains about 60%. Then next is this one. This one is a BJ ability. It is a single attack with property of critical and it pushes the opponent back 3 square away and the opponent will not activate any reaction. So it's quite good, but the range is only 1. The damage is... I guess this is the highest damage of all. Okay, next is... If the opponent pierce resistance down, let's see the overall damage how much. Okay, let's see the normal attack. Okay, increase some bit and... This one, okay. And then this one. And this one, okay. More than 10k. And this one, okay. Then lastly, this one. Whoa, near 15k. Then lastly is when I'm using the charge time 3. Let's see the overall damage how much. Okay, let's see his attack increase how much. Whoa, near 6,000. Nice. And then the normal attack. Whoa, super high. And this one, also quite high. And this one, not bad. And this one, wow, near 30k. Nice. If critical, of course the damage increase a lot. And this one, also not bad. And this one, okay. Lastly, this one. Wow, 37k. I think this is the highest damage without critical. Okay, lastly is I'm going to change the overdrive passive into another passive that is increasing the pierce, critical damage up, and strong versus fire. Let's see overall damage how much with charge time 3 and if the opponent have the pierce resistance down. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see his normal attack first. Whoa, actually it's more powerful than equipping the overdrive passive. And then this one. Wow, nice. And this one, also not bad. And this one, wow, 30k. And this one, also quite good. This one, okay. Lastly, this one, whoa, near 40k, super high damage. Okay, lastly is I'm going to use this 5 hit skill. Let's see the overall damage how much after the critical hit. Wow, the highest critical damage about 9k. Average is about 8k, 5 hit. The damage is incredible high. So Uncle is becoming a super red boss killer, especially against a fire. Unlike Gerard, he's very good against single target with a few area attack skill. And he has a very good defense skill for 3 turn if you master the 5th gate. And for the mementos, if you have his white day mementos plus the normal mementos, you can actually master his 6th gate and equip most of his mementos so that he will be super power up and the teddy bear gear can change into his new mementos gear, which is very good as well. And since Uncle is a normal unit, it's not a limited, so it's very easy to get him. And his shots can be hunted from the Burbell Chronicle hard mode, but you need to clear the Desert Burbell Chronicle story, I think. Eventually, you can master him when you hunt his shots every day, and you can save your water shots or rainbow shots. So I guess that's all about this Uncle. Thank you for watching this video. If you guys got any question about him, just comment. Please thumbs up and subscribe if you like this video. See ya. Sayonara. Sa. Souji no jikan desu. Hiero gomi kuzu ga. Oroshiku.
ください。
お仕置きが必要ですね。
敵がなっておりませんね。敵がなっておりませんね。敵がなっておりませんね。
ご主人様、祝いのティータイムにいたしましょう。